Hello, welcome to the Sam Six News for Thursday, October 14th. I'm your host, Peyton Frost.
I'm Mary, and in this video, I'll show you a few basic tips to help you stay safe. Always ride your bike in a predictable straight line. If you are riding on the street, always ride with the traffic flow on the right side. Be on the lookout for pedestrians, opening car doors, or cars backing out of concealed driveways. Make sure you are aware of and following all the traffic laws, like stopping at a red light or stop sign. On a bike, you are considered a moving vehicle and you must follow the same rules of the road that a car does. You should signal to communicate your moves. Here are the basic hand signals to let other cyclists and motorists know what you are doing. Left turn like this, right turn like this, down like this for stopping. Take extra care at intersections or when passing other cyclists to be sure that you are communicating your movements to others on the road. While riding on a bike path, be sure to keep a safe distance from other cyclists and pedestrians. If you need to pass slower moving traffic, be sure to communicate your presence, either verbally or with a bell. This gives others time to prepare so they are not alarmed as you pass and can help prevent an accident. Make sure that you are wearing comfortable clothing that won't get caught in the bike. If riding at night, wear reflective clothing and make sure that you have a light on the front and rear of your bike so that you can be seen. Practicing all of these tips will help to keep you safe. Enjoy the ride.
hygiene drive.
Back, step back.
Wait for the person.
Hey, Sandberg Panthers. This is Mr. Barker. Just wanted to remind you all to please be sure to donate to Sandberg Cares. We have a winter coat and hygiene drive sponsored by our leadership class.
What would be the national holiday for a nation of vampires? Thanksgiving. Thank you for joining us for the SAM 6 News Team. I'm Peyton Frost. If you're brave enough to say goodbye, life will reward you with a new hello. See you next time.